warning okay.
All right, starting up our right engine here. Making sure our N1.
Hey, one more to go. Water and be Alpha.
And we're waiting for 245 here. Looks good. We got a good start. All right, generator's engaging. We got a good start. We're at 174 amps now. We're gonna wait for that drop sub 140 amps so we start the engine now. All right, so we're picking up our ATIS, Information Victor. We just heard that.
Tower Information Victor, 1653 Zulu, wind 3106, visibility 10, ceiling 6000 broken, temperature 22, dew point 09, altimeter 2985. Runway 35, visual approaching is notice there.
Got our ATIS.
Support that kind of service. Runway 24, Pappy Aster.
And we'll start our left engine now. Enter 80 amps.
Perfect.
Good start there. 4-5, that's back on. Good. All right, get our AC going here. All right, fantastic. For our flight profile here, our Phenom app. All right, we're leaving with 2,600 pounds. 2,695 pounds. Departure fuel, 2,695. Fantastic. Right about there. Perfect. Departure 3 and 4, we have no passengers on this flight. Departure 1 and 2, no passengers. Wardrobe. And I've got like 20 pounds of bags right there, so I'm just going to put 40 pounds there. Pilot and co-pilot now. Alright. Board baggage, good. Takeoff. Taking off from our nearest airport. Perfect. Runway 35. Good takeoff speed. There's our speeds there. So we go ahead and turn around. V1 is 102 knots. Put that in here. This airplane's stall speed is a factor of nose weight. 105. And 82110. VFS 127. Perfect. Got our speeds in there. All right, so we have already filed our flight plan, so we're going to do flights. We'll need an OPF, we'll send out our maps. Perfect. All right, fantastic. And we're going to sync this up with our flight 3510 here. Fantastic. Bluetooth on there. Now that little icon will pop up here to send our flight plan. Perfect, we'll send it to our panel. All right, we'll use Rocky for now. Check that out once our flight.
Enter. Activate. Perfect. Got our in there. All right.
Landing field elevation.
FMS at night. Accept.
We're gonna sync our fuel here. Fuel FMV sync.
Perfect.
We're gonna check out.
135.3. Have a good day. Sampson 2-1 radar contact, 15 miles northeast of Wilmington Airport. Confirm Information Victor, maintain VFR at or below 2,000.
Left set. And we're going to check our
Sampson
1-8.25, 3-7-6-7.
Taxi to Victor at Modern Aviation. 3-0.